The Missionaries of the Poor share its view on the topic of abortion. Roman Catholic priest Father Richard Ho Lung says that if abortion is legalized in Jamaica, persons will take the opportunity to use it as a form of birth control.
I think if we legalize abortion, there will be a slippery slope. In other words, the legalization of abortion would end up in assisted abortion for partial birth, whereby a woman right up to the time of the birth of the child, even the day before, she would be able to abort. Once you legalize abortion, every person who wants to use it for birth control, anyone who finds a child inconvenient up to the day before it's been born, and it will just increase more and more, as has happened in the European countries and the United States.
Father Ho Lung says that thou shalt not kill is a law of God, and to kill anybody is a crime.
To kill anybody at all is the worst crime that anyone could commit. It's proven. You can see the little baby from very, very early stages in the mother's womb. After 6 weeks, you see clearly the nose and the lips and the fingers and the toes. It can be seen just by ultrasound. And so to kill that child is a person being killed.
Father Ho Lung says that these are some of the reasons why women say they have abortions.
A lot of women have told me, they come back weeping, saying the doctors have advised them to abort their child because they're poor women. Or the doctor will say, well, do you realize that this child might end up or will end up deformed, disabled in some way? And told them that absolutely it was right for them to abort the child. And then there are other circumstances where the woman, she doesn't know what to do, she doesn't go to a counselor, and then other people advise her, out of shame, don't have this child because you're not in a state of marriage. But of course that is wrong, because two wrongs don't make a right. First of all, you don't become pregnant, you shouldn't become pregnant unless you're in the state of marriage. And then, but once you have become pregnant, you don't kill the child, because that makes for two crimes. At this particular time, we are accommodating mothers and their children. Not a great number have been coming to us so far. And we have never turned back any woman or child. At the home itself, we would be able to take care of, at each time, maybe 200 babies and their mothers. As the situation changes and the mother says, I would like to have my child at my home, then we quickly replace them.
Missionaries of the Poor will be constructing a new home for women considering abortion. It is to be located at Hero Circle in Kingston.
At West Racecourse, we have a building there, and we hope that within the year we will have it built, and we'll begin to take in the babies and the mothers. But even then, as I mentioned, no, we are taking them in, as well as Father Gregory. We give free service. Therefore, if the mother wants to go to work and to leave the child with us, we would say happily, we'll do it free of cost, and we'll take care of the child. They can pick up the babies after they've come from work. If the mother comes in at a pregnant stage, she'll have a doctor and counseling offered to her. And if she needs some kind of financial or material assistance, we'll do our best to also provide for her.
The new home will open within a year, and Father Ho Lung says that he, along with Father Gregory, will work together with poor and vulnerable women.
Most Jamaicans realize that abortion, to legalize it, would be wrong. For instance, 78% of Jamaicans regard abortion as murder. 85% see it as morally wrong and not at all accepted. And 88% agree that to use abortion as an act for birth control is not right. What I do believe, Kay, needs to happen is that with the help of all the media houses, with the help of leaders, we should create a world in Jamaica that is a morally, spiritually correct world.
Sometimes it can be very difficult to make decisions, whether they are life-changing or comparatively small ones. But whatever the decisions you make, be sure that it is something your conscience can deal with. Remember to keep doing good in your neighborhood.